retrospective. It's not a clear retrospective, but rather it's a retrospective of things I've painted and drawn since I was 3-4 years old up till today, however many years that is. But there we are with this huge accumulation of my stuff, and some of them are really quite interesting. I'm amazed at of the different phases I went through. A lot of times, many times people ask me, how come you just paint women? How come, is that all you know how to do? You just paint the same thing over and over and over again. Well, you see my show at Millicent